A stock market index is often used as a benchmark for market performance. But what decides which direction it moves in? And what are the various companies and sectors that contribute to an index? In this video, let's learn how to view the constituents of an index. To access the index constituents section, click on the Switch To button from an index overview page and head to the constituents section. When you land on the constituents page, you will first see Tickertape's commentary on what the constituents section represents. Next, you will see a list of all the companies that contribute to the index. This list can be sorted either by market cap or by sector. Let's look at the market cap view first. This list gives us an idea of the one-day returns of the index, followed by its free float market cap value in thousands of crores. Next, we see the companies that make up the index along with their return attribution. This is the amount of change the company has contributed to the index's one-day change. This list is sorted by their market cap and their weighted contribution to the index. In this example, HDFC Bank has contributed plus 0.26% to Nifty 50's one-day return. Next, let us take a look at the sector view. Here, we group all the companies that constitute the index into the sectors that they belong to. What's interesting about this view is that we can see how much individual sectors have contributed to the index in terms of their market cap, weightage, and one-day return attribution. We also see what companies are part of the individual sectors that comprise the index. In this example, we can see that the financial sector accounts for around 40% of the Nifty 50 and has a return attribution of plus 0.78% to the index's one-day return. So there you go. Index constituents can be very simple to analyze with the right set of tools. And it's just a few clicks away on the Tickertape app. Happy investing!